Tupou. Tupou offloads. The ball out the back. It's special. It's magical. Oh, my goodness. Scott Higginbotham, that is freakish.
Comes Vakatawa. Vakatawa. Oh, Vakatawa has linked beautifully. That is so good. Go to Vakatawa's side. He says, give me the ball, my goodness me! Oh my goodness me, France, look at him! Vakatawa, are you kidding? Are you kidding? But it's still there.
Ripped by Black, stay on.
There it is. And a scanner. They're closing. But he's got both of them.
Until you see this again, if it happened too fast.
He did not.
Yeah, he is. You watch him, Mo. He is a magician.
He did not do that.
He's got it on a string.
And Mason gets it out to Clark. Quick hands. Naya Raboro. Tangele Naya Raboro. Oh, what a try!
Here they come, Donald. Great ball to McKenzie. And McKenzie round the back. He's a magician. I'm convinced of it. India. India.
Balèze remet du rythme. Tempori cherche une porte ouverte. Le bon appel encore une fois de Doumerou. Qui s'est arraché.
From Donald, good tackle there from Fillion, and now Lates chases the kick of Colby, and Dylan Lates brought down by an ankle tap. Oh, it's brilliant for SP Marine! Oh my word, that is
down the right side to Lange with a no-look pass. Play on.
Quay Cooper with a cross field kick to Carmichael Hunt. How about this? Has a runner outside and in. Carmichael Hunt gets it away. Parisi! Parisi! The young flyer cruises away for Queensland.
They can see him looking. Says, I'll have a crack at this.
Colby made the kick chase and almost made the tackle on Lowe, but not quite. Running out of their 22, McKenzie, beautiful inside ball for Lowe. Well, this is magical from the Chiefs. The offload is good from Messam. Inside for Lowe once again. And Messam, and inside. That is...
of not conceding a penalty. Sopawanga, quick hands, read in space. Cameron Barrett, Bogan Barrett. Good storming run by Leonard Brown. Off he goes. Anton Leonard Brown.
The flight, Mpimpi goes in and away. Mpimpi, oh, that's amazing. Mpimpi,
Alex Reader getting a good head of steam up, but that has to be Scotland Williamson. That's just come up with an absolute thunderbolt.
He's got the name of a posh boy, but hit him like a thug.
Speckman gets his way through. Speckman. Dumps the clutch, takes the wheels for a spin. Ross goes.
Lovely footwork again from Speckman, looking to get past Tuai. It's a foot race that Ross goes. Speckman's going to win.
Into midfield, a long cut-out ball for Jacobson. And now Tavuliara one-on-one, makes the ball available and Uhila.
Been generally good, that one's blocked though, and here's a chance for the All Blacks. Fire for Fafita, getting on the outside, Fafita!
Avec Raka qui voit des espaces, il va être difficile à arrêter, même s'il reste encore 20, 30 mètres, plus que 10, oh quel festival!
Attiré au travail, Rocher, Rafu, Rocher, il a une capacité à
going back. Liam Williams does a bit of a job, now he's running himself into trouble, and he's clear! Looking for support, Liam Williams. Couldn't find it. Now he gets it from Davis. Daly. Back onside. Davis again. And what a try coming up.
Chesney, the big prop.
Oh, beautiful ball away.